गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टास्क लेसन नंबर 12, एनवायरमेंटल पॉल्यूशन एंड मैंने प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू एनवायरमेंट एंड द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दीज प्रॉब्लम्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज एनवायरमेंट? व्हाट इज एनवायरमेंट? तो ऑल दिस एटमॉस्फेयर अराउंड अस आर इंक्लूड इन द एनवायरमेंट, द सराउंडिंग और conditions in which living beings live. Living beings live. All these conditions we have. Living beings live. That is called as environment. हमारे चारों ओर का जो आवरण है, ठीक है, उसे क्या बोलते हैं? पर्यावरण. That is called environment. The surrounding or condition in which living beings live is known as environment. The definition according to Boring. A person's environment consists of the sum total of the stimulation which he receives from his conception to death, from birth to death. A person's environment and consists of the sum total of the stimulation which he receives from his conception to the death. Conception and birth to death. All these conditions where living beings live, human living, the surrounded, all these conditions from birth to death. All these conditions are included in the environment. Related also the social conditions, economic conditions, cultural conditions also include in the environment. The person and all these conditions, surrounding conditions around the man, all these are included in the environment. All these are included in the environment. And many problems created by the human and the nature for the human and pollute the environment. So many problems, environmental problems, the pressure of food chain, changes in weather system, changes in crop cycle also, acid rain, greenhouse effect, ozone layer depletion, pollution. In this lesson, we discuss about acid rain, greenhouse effect, ozone layer depletion and the pollution. All these are the environmental problems. The nature of the human to use the resources maximum. The human ka jo nature kya kar raha hai? That is the use the resources. And this complicity, nature of the human exploit the maximum resources and use resources in the industries, and here the many type of the pollution increase, and also the responsible for the greenhouse effect, ozone layer depletion and the acid rain. First of all, we discuss about the environmental pollution. Yeah, pollution word derived from the Latin word pollute. The pollute words mean this to make unclean, that is dusit karna, theek hai, pradushit karna, that is to make unclean, the environment make unclean, that is called the environmental pollution. Now, definition according to National Pollution Research Committee, the negative change in physical chemical and biological properties of air, water and earth, that is nature, is called pollution. Here the negative changes in physical, chemical, biological property of air, water and earth, that is we can call environment. Negative changes in the environment, changes also related to the physical, chemical and the biological property, that is called the environment according to National Pollution Research Committee. So different type of the pollution created by the natural disaster also, like here the natural disaster, volcanic eruption and by the human also, by the industries. So many type of the pollution here. First of all, we discuss about the type of the pollution: air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution, soil pollution and the vehicle pollution, marine pollution, gravel pollution, industrial pollution, thermal pollution and the other type of the pollution. then the main properties of the environment are the pollute or to make unclean by human and the nature, that is called the environmental pollution. First of all, we discuss about the air pollution. Air pollution, here the negative changes in the air, in atmosphere here the proportion of the many gases is fixed. Like here the nitrogen found 78.08%, oxygen found 20.94%, argon found 0.93%, CO2 carbon dioxide found 0.003%. but here the changes here the only side changes in this proportion is included in the pollution, air pollution. Nitrogen, oxygen, argon, carbon dioxide, many type of the gases have the equal have a fixed proportion in the environment, in the atmosphere, but here the changes in this proportion. यहाँ पे क्या हो जाए, जो नाइट्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, ऑर्गन, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, जो मैंने गैसेस है उनकी जो क्वांटिटी है उसमें चेंजेस हो जाए, दैट इज आर इंक्लूड इन द पॉल्यूशन. एंड द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द पॉल्यूट include in the हम कहेंगे mix in the air. Like the carbon dioxide increase, CO2 increase in the environment, chlorofluorocarbon increase, chlorine increase, then that is called the environmental pollution. Also SO2 sulfur dioxide responsible for the air pollution. We can classify the air pollution in natural pollution and the unnatural pollution according to sources. Natural pollution and unnatural pollution. First of all, natural pollution, volcanic eruption here, also the air pollution here, dust storms, forest fire also the responsible for the pollution. Here the human have no role for the pollution. Here the only nature have role for pollution, volcanic eruption, dust storms and the forest fires, like unnatural pollution. Second here, unnatural pollution, here the all these role for the spread the pollution of human. Wood as a fuel for domestic uses, your domestic purpose, and industries means of transportation, smoking, using chemicals, all these are responsible for the air pollution. And here the main role by the human. So today we will discuss about the environment and the environmental problems and the environmental pollution, in particular air pollution. So what is environment? Here the surrounding or conditions which living beings live is known as the environment. So hamare charo or ka aavaran hai, ठीक है, that is called the environment. And here the environmental problems, so many type of the environment problems created by the human and the nature. Like here the pressure of the food chain, changes in the weather system, changes in the crop cycle, acid and greenhouse effect, ozone layer depression, pollution. And this chapter 12 we discuss about the acid and greenhouse effect, ozone layer depression and the pollution. First of all, we discuss about environmental pollution. To make unclean, that is called the pollution. From the pollution word derived from the pollute word, the Latin word pollute. And here the negative changes, what is pollution? Negative changes in the physical, chemical and the biological properties of the air, water and the earth. Yeah, negative changes in the environment, that is called pollution. First we discuss about the air pollution. Here the changes of the proportion of the nitrogen, oxygen, argon and carbon dioxide in the many gases, that is also included in the air pollution. And different type of the pollutes include in the air, that is also called the air pollution. And we can classify in two part, natural and the unnatural. Natural, here the human have the no role for the pollution, like here the volcanic eruption, dust storms and the forest fire. And unnatural pollution, wood as a fuel, domestic purpose, industrial, here the human have a main role to pollution.